What have we got here?
Master, we have brought you the...
You bitch.
How'd you like that? Oh, Korgoth, you made it.
Gog-Ma-Gogg, I had a rotten feeling you were behind this.
And by rotten, I'm assuming you mean pleasurable.
Nice hovel you've made for yourself.
Well, as the Baron of Thieves, I have appearances to uphold. Come here, you. Good old Korgoth. Last time I saw you, you had a noose around your neck.
I was told it was you who tipped off the town guard.
Enough reminiscing. Tell me, do you know of the wizard Specules?
I despise all weavers of the black arts. Speaking of which, can you pass the gravy?
Well, apart from being a dangerous sorcerer, Specules is an aficionado of rare and curious trinkets, envied among fellow enthusiasts for retaining in his collection the legendary Golden Goblin of the Fourth Age. Now, it has come to my attention via a local village newspaper that Specules is well known for making nightly appearances atop the balcony of his floating tower, where he stands, arms erect, gazing into the ether for around 45 minutes, or until his arms get tired. Then returns into his castle, alone with the Golden Goblin. Interesting, eh?
I didn't know there would be this much talking.
According to a seeing stone I installed in the wizard's front yard, Specules has not appeared on his balcony for over a month.
Meaning?
Meaning he is obviously no longer among the living.
Sorry, I don't do wizards. Or goblins, for that matter.
The wizard is dead. His treasure is there for the taking. Let me rephrase the question. If you do not bring me the Golden Goblin, I will never give to you the elixir needed to dispatch the deadly stomach parasite I so stealthily inserted into your belly.
We got you!